Do you want to be the one to get me pregnant?
No,
you could be the mailman.
I'm sorry.
Come on. You want to get me pregnant?
No, I don't. I'm so sorry.
Do you want to get me pregnant?
No.
Everyone's talking about it. You're leading the charge to get to kill this chick. Hey, think about that. You're the Liberty Kill man. You are the Liberty
I'm sorry,
kill
man.
Do you want to get me pregnant?
I don't. I'm sorry.
Come on.
No, I don't. What the? What? I don't.
All right, so I'm going to highlight this from a different perspective, okay? Because we do not know the mental health condition of the woman who posed the question, all right? We're not aware. But I will say this, I thought the guy handled it quite well. Now, in some circumstances, that would have been a different response. But to the gentleman who had the question posed to him, sir, it's actually a compliment. However you look at this, all right? It's a compliment to you. Something about you was special. All right, Ben, thoughts here?
Yeah, I don't know. That's weird, right? Like, that's weird. I don't know. Like, I'm gonna chalk this up to, I have no evidence for this, but like, I feel like this is the defining character of like the time. Like, a combination of COVID and people being like hyper online, I feel like it is really just sort of like, I'm gonna be real, right? Like, I think the internet is rotting people's brains a little bit. And like, people are getting way too comfortable like crossing like different boundaries and stuff like that. And so like, you know, cause this is just deeply inappropriate, right? This is just deeply inappropriate, right? Like, don't ask random people to get you pregnant, please, for the love of God. And like, I don't know, call it like the internet, call it entitlement, call it whatever you want. But like, I think fundamentally, like especially people who have been relatively privileged throughout their lives, right? You need to understand the impact that your behavior is gonna have on somebody. Cause unfortunately, our society is very, very bad at teaching people who are privileged to respect the boundaries of other people and to like, to think about like, how might somebody else react to what I'm saying? Or if they said this to me, how would I react? And just that little bit of like empathy and recognizing that other people are also human, I think yeah. It's just really, really critical in this time.
I guess you and I disagree. If a young lady comes up to me and says, Doc, you wanna get me pregnant? I'm gonna say no, but I would be flattered. Welcome to Indisputable. I'm your host, Dr. Rashad Richard. We got a lot happening today. But what do we do on this show? We tell the truth. You know why we tell the truth? Because the truth is simply indisputable.
Rashad, great to be here. Congratulations on the new show. And I gotta let everybody know that Rashad and I go way back.
Here's the pattern that we see in all of these Karen stories. They think they own stuff they do not own. Now, where does that come from? I don't know, maybe slavery. Maybe they think they should still own black people.
This is what happens when Karens weaponize the police.
When you're used to privilege, equality seems like oppression.
It hits you in a certain way when someone is holding you against your will, treating you like you're a criminal and you're an innocent person. This is something that black people face no matter where they are.
A stronger black economy lends itself to a stronger, greater economy. Don't think it's exclusive of you, it's inclusive of you.
What's your beef with critical race theory?
It adds more fuel to the fire of the racist tendencies that we already have.
We have a generation of problem solvers that can remedy the problem if they are properly taught what the problem is.
You know who created redlining in this country? The white liberal.
I don't give a damn who created it. If it's a racist policy, Shelley, here's what I don't know. I don't know. See, there you go, filibustering, brother. You're scared of this truth, but you're gonna get it, though.